I'm Dr. Purna Kurkure. I am chairman of the Oncology Collegium for Narayana Health and also the head of department of Pediatric Hematology Oncology and BMT at SSSC Children's Hospital managed by Narayana Health Mumbai. Today on the occasion of the Leukemia Day, which falls on 4th September each year, I would just remind everyone that childhood leukemias are highly curable entities. They are the diseases of the bone marrow where the blood is formed, and that is why it is known popularly as a blood cancer. And there are various types of blood cancer, the commonest being acute lymphoblastic leukemia in children. 80% of all the blood cancer in children are acute lymphoblastic leukemia. And these are highly curable to the tune of 85%. The treatment is prolonged with lots of ups and downs during this journey of almost two to two and a half years. But there are doctors, nurses, hospital and all the support staff which really work very well and gel with them to make them feel at home during this journey. And they will turn out to be victor at the end of this journey. And that's why the grit and determination of the parents and the child, both put together, can lead to this success. So I just remind all the parents and the society that how we have to come together to take care of these children. Thank you.